Right there you have F3 Lycan Shepherd Toki and Winter.
That's Sweetie.
Winter's got the Zoomies. Winter and Toki are both F3 Lycan Shepherds from the Lycan Shepherd Project. They're about 8 months old now. Everybody liked the video the other day of Honey Badger and her brother Kratos, so I thought I'd show these two siblings out today. Everybody at the house is still sick right now, especially Tammy, so this is what you're getting for content. Suckle girl. They chased a squirrel up that tree just a little bit ago. What's up, big man?
Good boy.
Hey, how you doing today? Shooting the dogs playing in the leaf.
Looking good.
Take care, brother. Ale. No good, girl. See him watching the mailman. That's Sweetie Pie.
Oh, good job. Yes, yes. Thank you.
Hey, You like when we're going for a walk, Dad? Again, I just thought I'd give you guys an up-close look at them. Again, you can see them a little better in these videos sometimes than you can in the hiking videos where they're constantly on the run. They're both getting big. You can smell the bird, the squirrels on those bird feeders. We feed a lot of squirrels in the yard here. So that's what you see them sniffing the ground all over. They smell all the squirrels everywhere. There's a giant squirrel's nest right there in the tree. I think that's the nest where the squirrel that honey badger caught about a month ago came from. I've seen him around actually from time to time. I can recognize him because he lost like the tip of his tail during that encounter, and so I see his little stumpy tail around with all the other squirrels feeding from the feeders over here. What's up, big man?
Good boy.
He's telling me, Dad, I want to go for a walk. That thing they're sniffing is part of that squirrel's nest up there. It fell out of the tree the other day. The big chunk of it I put over here against the fence that they're sniffing on. What's up, big man? Well, I hope you enjoyed seeing them. Got to see them with the Zoomies there. Yep, my mail's blowing all over the ground over there. Winter's gonna get it. Thanks, Winter. See if I get a nice shot of them right there. There we go. There, I got him to perk up. Hopefully I get a screenshot of that. Put the mail inside so it doesn't blow all over the earth. Nah, don't drink that. Nope. I don't like them to drink out of the bird bath because they can get giardia. That big man.
Good boy. That's a good girl. Yes, yes.
Nope. Thank you. Just a second. I'm going to get something to the mailman. Thank you. Okay, to give you some mail. What's that, cool girl? Well, yeah, give you a chance to see how they're looking. They're about 8 months old. And are looking good. F3 Lycan Shepherds from the Lycan Shepherd Project. Doing the same move Honey Badger did to Kratos behind the tree there the other day. The deke. Oh, almost took out the bird. The bird feeders. Bet that hurt. Not enough to stop. Oh, that was so awesome. You see her roll over the top of his back? Toki's got her by the butt now. That was pretty good. Toki keeps wanting to drink out of the bird bath, but he knows he's not supposed to. That's why he keeps looking at me.
sweetie.
Oh boy. I appreciate all the well wishes for all of us to get better. I appreciate that. I passed them all along to Tammy. Again, she works in nursing, and so she's the one that's been hit the most by it. So we've just been buying her what she needs as far as any kind of snacks and food and keeping her comfortable. All right, guys, come on. Let's go inside. That's all. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below. You'll get email notifications when our new videos come out. See ya. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.